Hi there everyone, welcome back to Arts Authority. Today we will discuss about the topic, why do ants drown themselves? In this video, we will discuss about this topic in detail. Ants are small insects with a highly organized social structure. While they are adept at surviving and adapting to various environments, there are instances where ants may unintentionally drown themselves. Ants are equipped with a hydrophobic outer layer on their exoskeleton that helps them stay afloat and prevents water from penetrating their bodies. However, certain situations can lead to their accidental drowning. One reason is that ants are constantly exploring and foraging for food, which often takes them near bodies of water such as puddles, streams, or even containers of water. Due to their small size and inability to judge the depth of water accurately, ants can misjudge their capabilities and venture into water that is deeper than they can handle. Additionally, if an ant falls into the water and cannot find a nearby solid object to climb onto, it may become exhausted and eventually succumb to drowning. Furthermore, some ant species have individuals with specialized roles such as foraging or scouting, and these individuals may have less developed water resistance compared to others. Overall, ants have evolved various adaptations to survive. Their accidental drowning can occur due to misjudgment, fatigue, and their small size. Ants are small and lightweight, making it easy for them to be carried away or swept into bodies of water. Ants have a waxy exoskeleton that repels water, but it can become saturated and lose its effectiveness if exposed to water for an extended period. Ants rely on pheromones to navigate and communicate, but water can wash away these chemical trials, leading to disorientation. Some ant species have poor swimming abilities and their legs may become entangled in water, causing them to struggle and ultimately drown. Worker ants often forage far from the nest, increasing the likelihood of encountering water sources such as puddles or streams. Certain ant species are attracted to water sources due to the presence of nutrients or organic matter, which they mistake for potential food. Ants may accidentally fall into water while searching for or transporting food, especially if they encounter unstable surfaces or slippery substances. In some cases, ants may be drawn to water for the purpose of collecting moisture, as it is essential for the survival of the colony. Ants may unwillingly enter water if they perceive it as a necessary sacrifice to protect the colony or their nest from threats such as predators or rival ants. When ants encounter water, they may attempt to swim or float, hoping to reach a safer area or find a solid surface to climb onto. However, due to their small size and vulnerability to water currents, ants may struggle to stay afloat and eventually succumb to exhaustion or drowning. Ants may exhibit group behavior where multiple ants become trapped or drown together due to their tendency to follow each other in a trial or respond to a distress signals. Certain ant species have behavioral adaptation that allow them to form living rafts or clusters to survive flooding events, but these strategies have limits and may not always be successful. The presence of chemicals or toxins in the water can also contribute to ant drowning, as they may be unable to tolerate or avoid harmful substances. Environmental factors such as rainstorms, flooding, or sudden changes in water levels can increase the likelihood of ants encountering water and getting trapped. Thanks for watching the video.